Sup lovelies, guess what day it is? It's July 23rd, and you know what that means. It's One Direction's 5-year anniversary, oh yeah. So, One Direction began in like X Factor, and I never really got to watch that because they don't feature X Factor in our country, which is Philippines. But I like discovered them on like year 2013, and I immediately fell in love. I love their song so much, and seeing Zayn go this year just made me... Don't worry, I'm not crying. So I'm gonna make this video to say thank you to the lads, even Zayn. Thank you for the 5-year memory, and I appreciate you guys continuing to make music for us, to make us all happy. Thank you for everything. Thank you for going to Philippines after the long wait. I wasn't really able to be there, but I'm still happy because you went here, like right here, and even if it was just for a few moments of time, I was still happy, since they were just like a few miles away from me. Even though they don't know where I live, I was just like, they could go, but they didn't. But it's alright. They spent 2 days here, but that's already meaningful for us Filipino Directioners, because they went here, that's what matters, and that really made us happy. Like, many, many Filipino Directioners were happy for you guys going here in the Philippines, even though Zayn wasn't there. But seriously, I admire that you're still going on even though Zayn left the band, which saddened all of the Directioners. And I just feel happy that you're still going on even though people are like, oh my gosh, One Direction got boring already because Zayn is not there anymore. Who's gonna sing the high notes? But you still stayed strong, stood strong, and that's what I admire about you guys. So happy 5th anniversary, 1D, and stay strong, and I expect more music from you guys. Love you.